I see a lot of potential. Collin is a homegrown brand that has grown extensively and getting popular here in the last few years. Without passion and strong teamwork, it would be difficult to build a strong following and expand to 19 outlets so quickly. I heard you started off as a one-man show in a coffee shop.
Yes, back then a friend was shocked to learn I want to open a Western store in Geylang. Who will eat there, he said. The response was good, but it was hard work.
I'm glad your hard work paid off. One thing that impresses me is Collin's belief to keep on reinventing new dishes and collaborating with fellow chefs. It takes true passion to keep evolving and setting a higher standard each time. And Collin is highly recommended by E2I due to their past partnership is helping their staff.
Having an extensive and affordable menu is important, and we are honored that Chef Edmund has specially chosen Collin to launch these two new dishes.
Both dishes are in line with National Day and upcoming Formula One race. These two dishes have been redefined to give it a special tweak. It is important for us to support homegrown brand and the talents. Keep up the good work, Collin. I'm looking forward to seeing greater success from you and your team. And to our viewers, I hope you can visit Collin's and try out these two dishes and more.
Thank you, Chef Edmund, for choosing Collin's for this collaboration. We are most honored to partner and learn from you. Thank you for supporting us.